guess I should confess that I am starting to get old. All the latest music fans all pass me by and left me cold. All the kids that talk in slang I won't pretend to understand. All my friends are getting married, mortgages and pension plans. And it's obvious my angry adolescent days are done. And I'm happy and I'm settled in the person I've become. That doesn't mean I'm settled, I've been sitting out the game. Time may change a lot, but some things they say the same. And I won't sit down, I won't shut up. Maturity's a wrapped up package deal, so it seems. And ditching teenage fantasy means ditching all your dreams. All your friends and peers and family solemnly tell you you will have to grow up, be an adult, yeah, be bored and unfulfilled. But no one has yet explained to me exactly what's so great about slaving 50 years away on something that you hate, about meekly shuffling. Just photosynthesize, then you'll deserve every hour of your sleepless nights that you waste wondering where.